beginning.
And don't leave anything out.
The day of the accident, I met Max. He'd followed you from Nate's office and offered to help me in exchange for money. We just had that argument about the weekend, Nate taking my place. I was so angry. And so I paid him to drain the brake fluid from the car. Half before and the rest when it was still.
So that explains Gossip Girl's photo of Max at the Empire.
I met him outside the garage to give him the rest of the money. He said he'd done it and he took off. But when I double-checked, it turns out that he played me. He took the money and he ran.
So you did it yourself.
Look, I never meant for anything to happen to Blair.
Yeah, but you wouldn't have cared if I ended up in a wheelchair or worse?
I never thought it would get that bad. I thought you'd, I don't know, hit a parked car, get thrown around, get banged up. I wanted to ruin your weekend, not your life. And I know what you think of me after what I did to Serena. And when I saw you rising up with the spectator, well, we both know there's only a certain amount of grandfather's love to go around. He chose you. And so I did the only thing I knew how to.
That's it? That's your answer? With not enough love? I raised you to stand on your own 2 feet.
No. You raised me to kneel before yours. And now my life is over.
And that's exactly what you deserve. 2 years ago, you and I were the ones in the accident, and you left me hurt and alone, and you got off scot-free. But that's not what's gonna happen this time. This time, you are gonna pay for what you did.
And I'm gonna see to it.
Well, Blair's been arrested.
Go. We've got it covered.